So I was asked to write a song initially, and it was the first time I'd been asked to write a song for a film, and so I was absolutely over the moon that I'd even been asked. So I wrote a song called Something So Beautiful, which luckily they all loved, which was great. And they also the team decided they wanted to use another one of my songs called Grow, which has ended up being kind of part of the official soundtrack. And then a lovely singer called Lauren Aquilina has sung the other song that I wrote. So to have two songs in there is amazing, and to be part of the whole thing is just incredible. Tonight's going to be the first time I've seen the film in full. But from what I've seen of it, I think it's dramatised in such a... It's obviously really emotional, but it's actually so uplifting. And it shows how actually families, or in this horrible situation that families can be put in, you can come together and you can still laugh and you can still have fun together. And just the way that, you know, Sinjar's family, all of them have just come together, and the fact that they've made this film in tribute, it's amazing. Amazing. I've just announced my first album, so that's going to be out next year in March. So that's the main thing I'm kind of getting ready for, and then there'll be lots of touring and lots more writing, so it's an exciting time.
The tracks on this soundtrack, quite a good indication of what fans can expect from the album?
Yes, definitely. I guess the songs that are on with the soundtrack are my more kind of ballady songs, which is kind of where I'm most comfortable, sat at the piano. But on my album, there are some other songs that have some drums on them and experiment with other sounds as well. So.